What's up, guys? We're looking at the elites. He's not elite, John Cena, but he does have one. Look at this paint job on this. Not really that great. Fuck this. That's a waste. This elite. We got Undertaker. I don't know. This is not even mine. This is work. It's a good thing. This is not mine. Fuck off. Don't care. Well, anyway, guys. This is the way it works. This is a really good figure. He's really funny. He's my favorite guy. Dudley is my favorite wrestler. And other wrestlers too. And then he has this Jack of a Miz, as you can see right there, right? Yeah. Okay. Let me show the champion belt. Did Ryan say you can have it? There we go. Champion belt. It's pretty cheap. It probably comes with the basics and stuff. Not the coat. Bulldog. You can't get him no more. Well, you could, but probably not the same color. Multicolor. Like the same attire, right?
Yeah.
He doesn't wrestle no more. He was like back in the day, I think. Was he? Probably back in the day. He was fancy too. He has the German attire. We got You know what Anna said about Daniel Bryan? Said she said that he looks like Jesus.
That's not true.
I know, he don't look like Jesus. He's Daniel Bryan.
He looks like a goat. Not no more. She probably thinks it. But she, he has a haircut.
Now he does?
And he had a haircut.
Yeah, this is Daniel Bryan. People are saying there's black Jesus.
The show?
Huh? This is not mine, guys. He does not look like Jesus. He's Daniel Bryan. That's who he is. And fuck off, whoever said that. Jeez. We got Sin Cara. Really. Look at this attire, guys. This is really good. I don't care. We got two freaking drug Ziggler, but one of them are elite. Yeah. What pink underwear? Whatever. What are these called? I know they're not underwear. They're shorts. Yeah, they're tights.
Did you hear Big Show watch here?
Brock Lesnar with the blood attire. Shoot.
Okay, hang on, ready now.
You got the bull, cause he is a bull, right?
Yeah.
Brock Lesnar is a fucking beast, man. The reason why we have the red in there, cause it looks blood for real. To make the realistic, I like the paint job on it. The gray attire on it, it's really good. Should get Kevin Owens next. You know what? Like a better attire.
Well, it needs to come out at Walmart, and then I can get it.
And then we'll unbox. No, you unbox
it. If they
it.
Get it on Walmart.
Well, it's free shipping, you know that.
Well, you have to.
Like Grimm?
Grimm orders all his
I know.
That's how he gets them, but when they're not out at, like, well, yeah. You could go to Toys R Us and get the Kevin.
Yeah.
Target.
Yeah. We got freaking...
You can get them anywhere, but I don't know if I like Walmart.
Freaking Seth Rollins, guys. I always liked him.
Guys, don't go to Walmart, because there's free shipping there.
Yeah, and so, yeah, it sucks. It's a waste. It might waste your time, but, Grimm freaking, he orders all his elites. Like the basic. You need to stop playing with me. We got the Big Show with the army, no camouflage attire. Really cool, he's angry. Dean asshole. I like his side. Why does Grimm say, Dean asshole?
I don't know.
To make funny. To make it look funny. We got John Cena, Elite. He's a flappy bird. We got Roman Reigns. He's in a good attire. Don't care. Got Sami Zayn.
For our last one. Did you show him the Elite John Cena?
Yeah.
What had to be new?
It's on the pile.